like that's all you do, take the bark off and then
take the bark off and we send it out. And we make piles out there of debark wood, so if the merch goes down, we can send it just to the OLI. So we have emergency cases for both the merch and the OLI.
Yeah, that looks crazy too. What is this thing doing?
This is called a wave feeder, and it steps the wood up, or the logs up, one step at a time.
And then throws it onto that system over there?
Throws it up onto the OLI, yeah.